Want to make a button that sends power on a delay? Here's a clever trick to get just that effect. To start, create a switch that sends a message to a channel on interaction. Now, somewhere hidden in your map, create a fusion coil. Add a script that upon message received, it destroys itself with the damage ratio action set to 1. Now change the respawn timer of the coil to whatever you want for the delay. Finally, add a script that toggles the power of the desired channel.